bags? So you know what's in here? Okay. What's this?
Oh, I'm going to get this on the plane.
It's still food. You have to declare it. So I have to seize this from you.
Okay.
I asked you what food you had.
I
asked you what food you had, ma'am.
Okay, and I said, what is it? I never know me not to carry.
Ma'am, is it food?
Yeah,
you have to say, yes, I have food. Yes,
okay.
I have meat.
But I write it down on the paper, say, yes.
And I asked you what kind of food. What did
pork,
you tell me? You didn't tell me until I opened this bag. Ma'am, you cannot argue with me, all right? Well, ma'am, because you didn't declare, I have to open up all the packages now. And I need you to put this bag up here, okay? Are we sure that was a roach? We do find roaches. They come crawling right out of the bags. The reason why we take all the contraband is because they may be harbingers of bugs and pests and all kinds of fruit diseases or viruses in animals. You want another roach, folks? I don't want to touch it, but... And we don't want that in the economy here. We have to explain that to people, but like beef coming in from England might have mad cow disease. Ma'am, you're getting a warning this time.
Yes, thank you, please. Thank you.
But no.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But I want you, all this talking I did to you, did you learn from that?
Yes.
Okay, so you're not going to do that again? Okay. That's all right.
We got a port runner. That's pretty nasty. Mangoes are not allowed from Jamaica, but I guess roaches are. Go figure.
There is no regulation for cockroaches.
Not really.
They live in this terminal.
So he's good to go.
And he's going.
Yeah?
He's leaving us.
DTR, down the road.
Down the road.
Unless we find something wrong with his paperwork.
ICE agents are on the...